So today we start the advanced Excel topics, and we covering the advanced paste special in this course. So we have the one number, let's just take 20, and another still we have the 30. When you copy the 20 and paste the 30, 30 replaced by 20, right? This is the basic concept. But if you use the right click, paste special, and the operations. In the operation, we have the four options. First, the add, second, subtraction, third, modify, and fourth is the divide. So we have just click the add, and after the OK, you can see the 30 and 20, and the add and 50 will be pasted here. See here, 50 will be pasted. Right? So this is the basic concept. Now, what is the use? So in my office, my colleagues send the one data in the percentage form, but not a percentage, in the number format, but title is the percentage, like that. I want to cover this percentage format because in the Excel you have typed the 20%. The type 20, I enter the percentage symbol after paste enter, number store as a 20%. But you have typed the 20 and after then select and apply the percentage format, this is the 2000%, because in the Excel 1 equal to 100%. So if you want to apply percentage symbol after the entering the data, you need to enter the data in the decimal places. Just like 0.20. After that, you have applied the percentage symbol. Now we get the 20%. So my colleague will send me the data like this number form. As per my colleague, this is the 33%. But here is the 83%, but here is the 83, because this is the number form. And can't use this data in our report format, because in the my report format have a calculation depending the percentage format. Just like you want to calculate, just like we have the 500 and I want to calculate the 83%. If you have 83% in the percent format, then you can just multiply by 83. You got the result. But in the 83, the number format, if you have multiply, what the result is the very higher. So need to divide by 100. After then you got the it's correct. So my data have a this type of the calculation. I don't want to change my calculation. So I want to change my number as a percentage before the copy the data. So just we have entered the 100% in the one cell, copy the number and select the data, right click, paste special, and just click on the divide. Every number divide by 100 and convert in the decimal process. After this decimal process, you can apply the percentage symbol. It is clear, sir? So we have the also another example. We have the name, name of the list. We have the some sales data, the different product. Product 1, product 2, product 3, like that. And this is the quantity, how many quantity will be sale. And problem is that my data connect with the RANbitten formula, and the RANbitten formula every time change the your data. So I don't need to convert in the formula, convert in the value. So this is the my data. Then I want to, we have the difference, it's like 10 to 90, second row we have the 100 to 900. Third is the 40 to 50, 40 to 90. So we have the different column have the different formula. Then I want to divide by 70 the every formula. So I can't divide the ones, divide by and drag here. So I can't drag the overall, because every column we have the different formula. So need to divide every column like that. If you use the same features, just like 70, copy the 70 and paste the everywhere, select, right click, paste station, and here the divide. So you can't, your formula will be same. And in the bracket, we have entered the 7, divide by 70. And you can also, if you have the data is the different columns, just like we have the sales features and another we have the target. There is the target, this is the sale and this is target. Every person, every product is the different target, not a, the same target. Every person, every sales have a different target like that. I want to change, I want to just like 18 divided by 62, 52 divided by 27, one by one, like that. That time we can also use these features. Just select your data, but need to, before the pasting, please ensure your data sequence is the same, your sales sequence same as the target sequence. So right click, paste spatial, select, divide, and open. You can see here, convert the percentage. So this is the paste spatial as a operation. It is clear? Okay. We discussed the another thing. I have the also sales data, but in the columns. This is the our rough sales data. I want to cross check from the QCT. I give the QCT data. QCT cross check my data. 1 second. I want to change, we have the correct on this data. So QG team correct my data and enter the correct data here. It's like 85, 225, 31, 75. Now we have need to update my data. So this is the data and this data is the correct, but this is the not correct. So 80 is not 80, this is the 85. So we want to update same thing that below of the your data. So this is the correct data, this is the incorrect data. How can you, if you copy the whole column and paste here, your blank also paste. So just I want to paste only for fill data, I want to ignore the blank data. So paste spatial, in the paste spatial we have the option skip blank. This feature copy and paste and copy where the copy locations, if you have the blank data, this is the skip the blank cell and paste the only fill cell. So select here, now you can see here 85, 25, 31, like that. Okay? Okay, now is the paste as a transpose. We have the horizontal data. I want to convert in the vertical. So right click, paste expression, stick the transpose. So horizontal to vertical and also vertical to horizontal. Same feature. Next is the one to the link data. In the seed 2, there is my data. I want to link my data to another location. It's like seed 2. In the seed 2, just type the equal and select the your linked value. Just like name, press the enter. After the press the enter, you can see here your cell will be linked by formula. Now you can also drag and see the another column like that. But sometimes we have the problem with these options. So you can copy and paste via link. Copy the location where you want to see the link. Right click, select click here. Right click. Paste special, just paste as a link. When you select the click the paste as a link, your data link with this option. But problem is that here is the formatted data. Just like for example, I have the formatted data like that. But you can copy. Paste as a link here, but this is the not paste. This is the only for link, not a paste the format. If you want to paste as format also, so again paste here, paste special, and select the only for format. So we have the two step here. First paste as a link, and second is the paste as a format. Okay, is it clear? Select here and okay. So you can got the also link and also paste as a form. Okay sir. Now we discuss about the paste as a picture. I want to convert this area to picture. I want to convert this area to picture as a JPG and as an object. We have the two ways. First, go to the insert. No. Open the another Excel. Open the another Excel. Go to the insert. Click here, screenshot. Screen clipping. Now this Excel will be minimized, your another Excel will be minimized, and your data file will be activated. And just select your area, which area you want to your images. Select here or got the images. But this is a very lengthy process. Another we have the simple. Just copy your area and go to the home menu bar, paste. In the below of the paste, we have the paste as a picture. Just click here, paste as a picture. Your picture will be here. And you can also cut and paste to another sheet and file also. And you can also resize your pictures according to your requirement. You can also rotate your picture according to your requirement. But this picture not connect to your data. If you change your data, just like we have changed the name Pooja Singh. See here, there is no change. If you want to paste as a picture and also link with pictures, so that time you can select your data, paste and paste as a picture. This icon, paste as a picture link, linked picture. Now your data convert in the pictures. Also link with your data, just like we have. Kumari. See here, your name will change. If you increase your column, also increase here. And now you can change your original data format. Your picture format will be changed also. And this is not Excel to Excel. This is Excel to also Access, also PowerPoint, also Outlook. Okay. To open the Word PPT. Paste as a link, select the Microsoft worksheet code and OK. See here. This is the paste with link from your Excel. If you change anything, change in the Excel, just like we have Kavita Sharma. Change their name to Kavita Sharma. After press enter, you can see the in the word name also change Kavita Sharma. And when you double click on your picture on the MS Word, you can back to your Excel file. Same you can paste, copy and paste to MS Word. Word and also MS PowerPoint. So we have opened the PowerPoint and same go to the paste spaces and also select the paste link and select the Microsoft object and OK. And this is the picture format. And when you change the my data, just like I just change the formatting here. See here, your PowerPoint, MS Word, everywhere will be changed. Sometime you can't update your changing on the MS Word and PowerPoint. That time need to update your link. Just right click on your pictures and click your update link. When you click the update link, your link will update and your effect will be changed. To paste as a picture link, it is clear, sir? Any doubt from this? The picture links. Next is the format, paste as a format printer. Just like this is the above formatting, I want to apply the same format to this area, only the format. So some people use the copy and paste as a format. You can also brush your format, select your area, which format you want to apply, click on the format printer and click where you want to apply. But I have need to apply the multiple locations. So every time select and click and select here. Every time same follow the same process. But if you have select and not a click, click the click on the double click on the format printer. After double click on the format printer, when you click here, your format printer not a disable, okay, and you can format the multiple times, multiple locations. Do you want to disable the format printer? Just click on, single click on this format printer, your cursor will be free and format printer will be disabled. Now the last option is the clipboard. Last option is the clipboard. What is use of the clipboard? So we have, I give you the one example for this. And this example creating the multiple sheets here. I want to enter the some sample data here. In the office, we have received the one file, just like we have received the monthly file, and it got the 31 sheets, everyday sheets, just like 31 sheets data. And you want to collate the data in a single file, single sheet. That time you can also copy paste one by one. But if you use these features, you can reduce your 50% work. Just like we have the 6 sheets. Every sheet we have the data. Data is the same format, but data will be changed. Different data, but same format. I want to copy paste one by one, copy paste above below of your data. Just like data sheets. This is the data sheets. If you do manual, do like that, copy here, paste, again copy another sheet, go to the data file, go to the last cell, paste here, one by one. So this is a very typical. So I want to do the quickly, but you can also do this work within seconds, but use the VBA. But you can also reduce the 50% of your work if you use the clipboard. Click on the clipboard. Now just copy your data, forget the paste. Just copy data. Every copy is stored in the clipboard. So one by one, just copy your data. I have finished the copy. Now we have finished the copy and just cross check and also count here. This is the final. Then go to your location, data location, select your location where you want to paste and just click on the paste all. When you paste, click on the paste all, every data paste one by one. Okay. And this clipboard not work only for Excel, work to every application, just like internet, media, everywhere you can use this, right? So today we finished our topic, the clipboard, copy paste, paste special, we have finished. Tomorrow we discuss, start our formatting chapter, just like formatting tricks, number, advanced number formatting, advanced custom formatting, conditional formatting, like that topic. So tomorrow we discuss about the number formatting system in the Excel.